An air, land and water search will resume today for a man feared drowned in the River Murray. He vanished while trying to swim across the flood-swollen river with a friend.
A split-second dare that rescuers now fear has turned to tragedy. The 29-year-old man and a friend jumped into the River Murray from their houseboat moored near Manham in South Australia just after 7 last night. They were intending to reach the other side of the Murray, but about halfway across they got into difficulty. Only one of the men made it to the other side. Their mates raised the alarm and a full-scale search was launched. Water police and divers scoured the river while the helicopter searched from above. Sadly, they could find no trace of the man.
Rescue crews remained at the scene last night and began searching again at first light this morning. Police divers will estimate where the man may have been carried to by the fast-flowing river.
The operations made all the more difficult by recent flooding in the area. Just days ago, entire sections of roads were washed away and the swollen river is now littered with debris. Esther Thorne, 10 News.